Alright, welcome back to Zelda Twilight Princess. Alright, I have three little friends waiting down there for me. They're selling a slingshot at this store right now. I wonder how powerful it is, and I must try it. Alright, I have to go collect some rupees. So I can buy that slingshot. So, I finished the fishing rod I was making. Cool. Link, I figured it. I'd give it to you first thing in the morning, but my dad said you must wait until Link comes to get it. So I didn't bring it to you. I'll let Imponye, whatever, the horse rest. It's his day off too. Open your eyes, dude. Well, hey, morning, Link. Get a day off from work today, my boy. Not me. Well, it's been hassling me. Today's the day to restock our store. Okay, so look up there in the tree if you see, and then, or the analog stick. Our cat hasn't come home since yesterday, so the wife's been in an awful mood. I don't want to make her any angrier. Alright. Spry one. Well, whatever. Check this out over here. You know Sarah at the general store. Well, isn't that her cat over there? He's just been sitting around next to my house having a staring contest with a Greek. I suppose he's thinking about he's going to catch a fish, do you? Ha ha ha! Cat can catch a fish. Are you kidding me? Yeah, but before I get the grass, I want to talk to one more person. I have not seen a cradle floating away, but I will go for a swim. Maybe that's not necessary. I have never played this game. This is the first time I'm playing this game. It's more of a playthrough, quote, or let's play. Not a walkthrough, but I'm definitely going to play the game from start to finish and have a good time. I'll try not to stink too bad. Get up there, Link. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Meow. Try that again. Okay, press A to swim faster. Still getting used to the nunchuck here. Nunchuck, huh? Sherming his name right. Okay, that's... called hawk grass. Alright, so aim. Let's see. Wii remote. So we got to aim it at this monkey down here who appears to be holding a cradle. Maybe my aim was on. Son of a gun. Have to do it again. There's plenty of grass here. Actually, somehow skip through the, Ooh, it's not as easy as I thought it would be. Ah, got it this time. Right on them. Yay, happy music. So I'll go bring this cradle back to the missus. She's cute for an animated girl, lady. Do you think you could carry that cradle and come with back with me in my house? I can't talk tonight. Sure can, lady. Guess I should call her by her name. God, can you walk any slower? My thanks to you, Link. Yes, I had nearly forgotten I'm supposed to give you this. This should be the fishing rod. Cool. Set it to B on the minus screen and press B to hold it. Lower, cast into the water and raise it. Ooh. You can fish with just the hook, but you can catch a wider variety of fish if you use bait. It's a little unpolished. My son Colin made this under the instruction of his father. You can use it if you like. Alrighty, well, let's see, I've got a fishing rod, so I'll go fishing. Sometimes they hit, hide rupees in the grass. Oh, there's a cat. Come here, kitty. Nope. Alright, so let's see. B. Let's say minus. Point at the item that you want to use and set it with B. Press B to use it. Fishing rod. Alright. Oh shit. Did I lose it now? Can you tell that I've fished before? So let's see. I'll cast this sucker. Oh, okay, there we go. I don't have any bait. Minus. Plus. Okay, so B is to cast it. Maybe I should go stand on the pier. You let it sit there. Oop, I thought I had something. Guess I should go get bait first, then I think I had the coin. I guess I'll get on YouTube again. Figure out what the hell's going on. Is there a tutorial on how to fish? Let's see. Fishing rod. Sorry about that. Okay, so it's not even... Should be in the water now. Oh my gosh, this is aggravating. Oh, come on, fish. Okay, I have the patience part down. Oh, did I get it? How do I pierce one? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. I didn't know I had to control it by waving the Wii remote. I thought it was all button mashing. Thank you. Oh yes, this is so easy. I don't even know they're biting it. I guess I'm supposed to stab the fish? Do I hold it down? I have no idea. Alright, take a quick break and go to YouTube and figure this shit out because I have no idea. Wait a minute, here they come.